definitely in no in unambiguous terms you must tell you should stop it. You should stop it for your own sake, for your family's sake, for the society's sake. You must stop, because a single smoker, it induces smoking in about another 100 persons around. Then advice. Then assess the how much damaging it can be, how many takes of cigarette taking, what are the when is one streak, how is continuing, how many times he has lapsed, how he relapsed, etc. Then assist, then arrange for his treatment. These 5A: ask, advise, assess, assist, arrange. They have found out the primary care health providers. It is the most important thing, because all doctor, all patient will not come to a psychiatrist. The department of psychiatry is in charge of all addiction, treating all addictions. So very few people come to psychiatrist. So a primary healthcare provider, a physician, a surgeon, a other specialist, they play a big role, very big role. And a doctor smoking, he kills another 1,000 people around. Not only himself, another 1,000 people during his lifetime. So don't be suicidal and don't be a murderer of 1,000 people around. Another is nicotine replacement therapies. There are transdermal pets. It is pets are available. It is effective. It has to be put either upper part of shoulder or abdomen or upper part of chest. You must clear up hair and put the pets. It works. There are different strength pets are available. A single pets works for 16 to 24 hours. So you must put it and it works. Then chewing gum, nicotine chewing gum are available in 2 to 4 milligram. So the duration of this patch energy about maximum 3 months, that is 12 weeks. 12 weeks. After that you must stop it. Because they have found out that the psychological and physical addiction, the withdrawal symptoms continue up to maximum 3 months. After that, no psychological or physical dependence. After that, only a colleague can make you relapse. Your spouse can help you to relapse. They are the most dangerous. If your spouse smokes, you cannot leave. If your colleague is smoking, it is very, very difficult to leave smoking. They are the cause of your relapse. And this different type situations like parties, etc., etc., where your ex-colleagues who are smoking and they induce you. But after, there is no need to continue medicines, this nicotine gum, nicotine patch beyond 12 weeks. So this chewing gum, it can be started with 2 milligram or 4 milligram strength according to the severity of the addiction. You can continue this maximum 24 milligram per day. Each chewing gum contains 2 milligram and 4 milligram strength. Total maximum allowed is up to 24 milligrams per day. You have to take according to your need. Now, these chewing gums are available OTC, over the counter, in many countries. We require no prescription. And in UK, it is found to be the main cause of reduction in smoking. It is available OTC, over the counter. So, these lozenges are available, nasal sprays are available, nicotine nasal spray, nicotine inhalers are available. And most important, it has been found out that people suffering from anxiety and depression, they get hooked to smoking very easily, and they maintain this presence of anxiety and depression also maintains that. So, this antidepressants, bupropion, smoquit, and metformin and nortriptyline, they are very effective role. And partial agonist, this nicotine acetylene, the like cystisine and varenicline. This is also very effective. Antihypertensive clonidine used in some cases with success. The community intervention is most important thing. No smoking. Government should enforce it, and it is the most effective way. It has been found out. Making home smoke-free, high taxation policy, mass media campaign, incentive workplace, they have all worked. World No Tobacco Day is observed on 31st May each year. Tele-counseling, group and individual counseling, self-help group like Nicotine Anonymous, news group, mobile phone group, web-based groups, self-help books like Alan Kerr's Easy Ways to Stop Spirituality, all works. Thank you. So I will request all of us that we will ask all the person who comes to us, ask whether you are smoking or not. Then we will assess the damage. Then we will tell him the damaging effect, the damaging effect of smoking to all our patients. We will assess, then we will assist him to come out of this addiction. Thank you.
I have to Malik Kuchpali.
Oh, banks at the store.